What is Lambda with Excel and how might it change things? Hey everyone, Alex Moen here with today's BizTech Tips. And Lambda is a way to essentially turn certain Excel formulas into custom functions. And this is pretty big because most people wouldn't consider Excel a full programming language, but being able to do custom functions that are reusable are key parts to a programming language that have been lacking there. So, also expanding on this idea of Excel as having its own programming language is the type of data it's been expanding. It used to just be strings and numbers, but now can hold a rich data and it's getting into dynamic arrays and things like that also. And perhaps one of the most important parts is it will be able to not just create these functions, but you can call them also, leading to being able to create libraries and things like this. This move could actually make Excel the most popular programming language in the world simply because so many people already use and build with it. So let me know what you think in the comments down below and have a good one, everyone.